not dumb, but I can't understand why she won't like a woman who talk like a man. I'm alone. La 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 la. अगर किसी औरत को अगर उसके एब्रो ऊपर नीचे काली है, उसे ब्लीच करने का अधिकार है, उसे सब चीजें बदलने का अधिकार है, तो मुझे मेरी बॉडी चेंज करने का अधिकार क्यों नहीं है?
There's Gauri and there's Ajay. Two absolutely different worlds. I wonder, what if Ajay's world had been like Gauri's?
I believe a lot of people tell me that because of the strata of society that I come from, it's easy, acceptance is easier. But I don't know. Today, I really don't know the answer, because if I was anywhere else in another strata, I would still be me.
Girls will be boys and boys will be girls. It's a mixed up, muddled up, shook up world. It's up and all up.
You can go back to the scriptures. There are examples everywhere of transsexuality.
Shikhandi is a great example of a transsexual in Mahabharata. She was born as a girl. Her parents brought her up as a boy. And then there is a great confusion about her gender, and then they ask her to get married. Her in-laws take a doubt that he is not a man. The twist of the story is Yaksha comes and he gives his own body to Shikhandi. So Shikhandi becomes a man. I have taken Shikhandi's story in Sangeet Dvandva, and Vaibhav has done superb job by depicting man and a woman at the same time.
The question is not whether to be or not to be. The question is whether you dream to be or you don't.
मेरा यही ड्रीम होगा कि एक अच्छा सा छोटा सा मेरा घर हो, एक पति हो जो मुझे समझे, और एक छोटा सा बच्चा हो जो मुझे माँ कह के पुकारे. That is my dream.
मुझे मतलब डर तो लग रहा था, लेकिन मुझे करने का ही था. इसके लिए मैंने करी. कितना भी डर लगा तो मैं खुद अकेली गई डॉक्टर के पास, सब अकेली जाके खुद सब कराई.
Recognize that there is something which is different from the biological gender or sex, and that is emotional, which is in your mind. And it is also recognized as in the psychiatric and psychological circles that a person may legitimately and genuinely feel that he or she is trapped in the wrong biological sex.
It is a medical legal requirement that I have to have certification from a psychiatrist and two psychologists stating that this person needs the gender reassignment for his or her well-being.
We are supposed to have them under therapy for at least about 2 years. They are supposed to be seeing us at least 2 to 4 times a month.
मेरा एक operation हो चुका है. फर्स्ट जो टेस्टिस रिमूव का ऑपरेशन होता है वो हो चुका है मेरा, और अभी दूसरा मैं अभी हार्मोन्स ले रही हूँ, तो ये 2 साल के पीरियड तक मेरा पूरा चेंज हो जाएगा. तो
एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स दैट हार्मोन रिप्लेसमेंट कंटिन्यूज फॉर लाइफ. फॉर अ मेल टू फीमेल वी वुड डू अ पेनाइल एम्पुटेशन यूजिंग द पेनाइल स्किन फॉर द रिकंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द वजाइना. ब्रेस्ट इम्प्लांट्स कैन बी पुट इन एट द सेम टाइम. फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ फीमेल टू अ मेल इट्स अ लिटिल मोर कॉम्प्लेक्स. वी कैन डू अ ब्रेस्ट एम्पुटेशन हिस्टेरेक्टमी विद एन ओफोरेक्टमी at one go. The penile reconstruction is a much more complex procedure because the penis is that much of a complex organ, but it is possible to get a fairly normal looking penis using forearm skin. There are certain other surgical refinements which also have come in, like changing the Adam's apple, excision of the 12th rib, liposuction to change the body contour, As a plastic surgeon, it is not possible to do surgery without scars. So the scarring is pretty extensive.
There are times when, you know, they are not here or there. There are times when surgeries may not give them the desired results.
सोची थी कि मैं कुछ अच्छी लड़की जैसी बनूंगी मतलब सब कराऊंगी सब सर्जरी वगैरह सब कराऊंगी इसके लिए मैं बहुत मेहनत करती थी एक एक पैसा जमा करती थी और सब एक करती
थी It was quite painful for the first 15 days but then I sort of got into the groove and immediately after my surgery that exhilaration was there that I had done what I had set myself out to do
I would say that at least 70 to 80% of them are happy with the way things have gone for them.
Transition was very, very smooth. It was like yesterday I was Aparna, from today I'm Ajay.
Name change is not a difficult thing. Ordinarily, in a place like Bombay, you have to announce in the Gazette. There's a special procedure for that. You have to file an affidavit and you have to actually notify in the official Gazette that you intend to change your name from, say, Anand Grover to Anandi Grover. Sex change from male to female. And on the basis of that, you can then fill up various passport application forms and get a passport in your new identity's name.
The surgery was only a physical thing. The what got fixed was between the ears.
जो भी कोई transsexual होता है उसे इतना सोच समझ के चलना पड़ता है कि ये जो 3 साल मेरे जिंदगी में है जहाँ पे मैं आदमी भी नहीं हूँ और बीच में हूँ I'm neither male, neither female. I'm in middle only. And it is very dangerous, it's very risky. I have seen a lot of queens, they have done a suicide before their transition have been complete.
The question is not whether to be or not to be. The question is, how far are you ready to go to be you?
You are going to be making a compromise when you undergo the surgery. And you must be prepared from it from before. Because if you're not prepared from it and you're disappointed with the effects of the surgery, then these are very, very hard to reverse.
नहीं नहीं, मैं पुरुष नहीं मैं स्त्री हूँ, माता सौत्रामिनी, मैं आपके पांव पड़ती हूँ मैं शिखंडी नहीं हूँ।
मैं सिर्फ फोन पे बात करती हूँ कभी मिलने नहीं जाती हूँ
ट्रांससेक्सुअल लोगों के साथ ये होता है कि उनको फैमिली से कोई सपोर्ट नहीं मिलता है सपोर्ट मिलता है सिर्फ दोस्तों का लेकिन दोस्तों का सपोर्ट मेरे ख्याल से इंटरवल तक ही होता है आगे का लाइफ बहुत कठिन होता है
इन द बिगिनिंग इट वॉज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू एक्सेप्ट इट बट देन स्लोली आई अंडरस्टूड हिम एंड ही टोल्ड मी एंड आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी दैट माई चाइल्ड वॉज हैप्पी सो आई विल बी हैप्पी विद हिम
मेरे एक स्ट्रेट हेट्रोसेक्सुअल फ्रेंड ने मेरे को 8 मार्च को हैप्पी वुमेंस डे का मैसेज भेजा And yes, मेरे को तभी लगा कि नहीं मेरे दोस्तों ने मुझे स्वीकार कर लिया
फ्रेंड्स आर ऑलवेज देयर बट द एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ द फैमिली यू नो वेयर दे आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द सर्जरी माय पेरेंट्स एंड माय सिस्टर्स वर देयर थ्रू आउट
आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी आई वाज मेकिंग मिस्टेक बाय टेलिंग दैट नेम फ्रॉम अप्पा टू अजय दैट्स द ओनली थिंग आई हैड द ट्रबल अदरवाइज आई वाज वेरी क्वाइट कंफर्टेबल विद इट
The question is not whether to be or not to be. The question is, how important is the acceptance of your being, especially by those who matter?